Albert Hall is the kind of place that Agatha Christie went to, and it's incredibly striking.
It's the perfect place for a world premiere for this movie.
It's so great to be here. It looks spectacular.
You're the world-famous detective, Hercule Poirot.
Murder on the Orient Express really stands out.
Well, it needed to be pacey. It needed to do what Agatha Christie does, which is keep 15 performances and actors exciting and interesting and to dazzle and keep the puzzle alive. And with these amazing actors, you get a chance to do that.
A passenger has died. He was murdered.
In this film, nothing is what it seems to be. It's a wide range of characters.
All of them are hiding something.
It's a lot of fun to have secrets on screen. It, you know, it keeps the audience guessing.
Every one of you is a suspect.
The atmosphere on the set was absolutely wonderful. We very quickly became a company.
It was really, really fun just spending time with them.
Every day I was just blown away.
We are surrounded by lies.
Kenneth so beautifully constructed the film. He's a real force to be reckoned with.
Because he understands the process of an actor, he's so sympathetic to what it takes for us to do our best work. It's really an exceptional gift that he has.
That's why I've worked with him 10 times.
Let us catch a killer.
With this set, you're completely transported. The craftsmanship was stunning.
All completely, faithfully reproduced.
That was a chance to put the audience on the train, in the world.
Absolutely phenomenal.
Did he have enemies?
Pick a number.
It's a beautiful story that can be told over and over again.
It's not so much a whodunit, but a whydunit, and it questions you on a deeper level than a standard whodunit.
And I'm excited for people to have the opportunity to see something completely different.
Cannot trust a one. Another one?